collectively, we are working on an agreement with the Salvation Army to provide various kinds of services to their clients. You know, and as you know, they are individuals with a tremendous amount of needs being homeless, especially related to their health. Specifically, what the College of Nursing is doing is we are providing nursing care for their recuperative care program. And this is for homeless individuals who have been discharged from the hospital. They're sent to the Salvation Army for different levels of care, perhaps, you know, 2 days of recuperation before they're sent somewhere else, or several days because they don't have a home to go to. So we will be placing a faculty member here who will be here with our students, our undergraduate nursing students, so that they can learn as well about how to care for these diverse individuals in our community.
And we just thought this would be a pilot program which South Florida, the Salvation Army, could take to all the communities around the nation to really get deep down and change a person so that when they say goodbye from us, they are different, they're better, and they're ready to get back into society.
It's helping the hospitals by reducing their readmission rate. And for these individuals, it's providing them with care, it's improving their health outcomes, it's helping them better acclimate to the community, and it really is doing a lot of good at many, many different levels.
The people that we deal with have had life hit them hard, and they're at a point where they're suffering. That's why they're coming to see us. In part of our building right now, when you walk in the main entrance, you'll see the Glazer Family Foundation, and their slogan is, anything is possible. So when everyone walks into our building who is down and out looking for hope, the first thing they see is, anything is possible. And that's what South Florida, that's what the Salvation Army, and that's what all of our other partners want to do, is let them know it's going to be all right, and we're going to move from this point to a better place.